Pancake brain is seen in holoprosencephaly. So this is a pancake appearance of the brain. Holoprosencephaly means that holo means entire, prosencephaly is fusion of the frontal lobes. So there are variants of holoprosencephaly, that is alobar, semilobar and lobar, from severe to mild. Alobar is the most severe, where we have fusion of entire brain and we see this fluid filled structure, that is a ventricle. There is a monoventricle and there is the surrounding brain parenchyma which is fused. There is no fac cerebri or separation of the brain. So this is pancake brain. Similarly, there is pancake kidney, where the two kidneys are fused both at the upper pole and the lower pole. So that is a pancake kidney, that is a fused kidney, and that's a pancake brain, that is fused brain, which is seen in holoprosencephaly and alobar variant. Alobar, the entire brain is fused. Coming to rest of the options, Joubert syndrome has molar tooth sign. So this is the molar tooth appearance of the superior cerebellar peduncles. So it is Joubert syndrome. Lissenkypheli has figure of 8 appearance, like this. Figure of 8 appearance due to this shallow sylvian fissures, and Lissenkypheli is a smooth brain without any gyri. So that is the smooth surface and the shallow sylvian fissure that gives the figure of 8 appearance. Schizenkypheli, like we know that schizophrenia means a split personality. Schizenkypheli means a split in the brain. So there is a split here which extends from the ventricular surface to the cortex, and it might be open and wide like this, which contains CSF and it is lined by gray matter. So schizenkypheli is a split in the brain or a cleft in the brain which is CSF filled in open variant.